In this video, I'll show you how to get Windows product key or Windows license key. I'll show you two tools. The first one will give you only the Windows product key, while the second one is comparatively versatile one. You can use it to check Windows product key, Windows product ID, Microsoft Office product key, and even you can recover product key from an old non-bootable hard drive. So first of all, go to this link and download a VBS script. The VBS script comes within a zip file, just unzip it. Then simply double click on the product key file, then click on open. Here we see the Windows license key or Windows product key. Okay. Now let's check the second one. First we need to browse this website and download a software from here. All to download links are given in the description section. Unlike previous one, this Windows Product Key Finder software needs to be installed first. Let's install it as usual software installation. Now double click on this Key Finder icon and here you are. It shows you what Windows OS version I am using. Then here is the Windows Product ID. This CD key is our desired Windows Product Key or Windows License Key. Now if you want, you can save this information to a text file too, so that later if needed you can do copy paste stuffs. Also from here you can check Office product ID and Office product key. The best part of the software is you can use it to find Windows product key from non-bootable hard drives. Let's say you're trying to extract product key from a dead PC. So first disassemble the hard drive from the old PC, then connect the old hard drive to your good PC. Then run the software. You need to manually select the hive. If you know which one is your system drive, simply select the system drive, go to tools, load hive, then select the system drive and click on OK. I don't have any old hard drive to show you here, hence I'm giving you example using an existing drive of my main hard drive. If magical jelly bean found the hive, it will show you the product key. If not, it will show you an error message like this one. Okay. Therefore, if you don't know which one is the system drive, you need to go through all the drives one by one. Guys, I hope I provided you a little bit more useful info than other videos on this topic. If you think so and if you liked my video, please smash the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.